On any given day, you will find bike officers Nate Phillips and Kevin Harrison downtown, forging relationships.
It just forces us to, you know, get out and, you know, interact with the citizens of Greenville, and people love it, we love it.
This is what bike patrols accomplish, they say. They are also a fierce deterrent to crime.
You see a whole lot more, you hear a whole lot more, you pay attention to a whole lot more, just because you're in that atmosphere and not inside of a vehicle, not in a shell, I guess you should say.
Now, bike officers will be a familiar sight in Nicholtown, Greenline, Pleasant Valley, and Piedmont Manor, increasing response times when crimes are committed.
A call goes out on the radio and there's bike officers in the area, they can be right there on top of it, you know, in a matter of seconds.
10 new bicycles with all the bells and whistles headed to a neighborhood near you. For many years, downtown businesses have loved seeing these bike patrols. Police hope other neighborhoods will be equally as welcoming. Tim Waller, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville.
All right, Tim.